Hello there. Let's take a look at the feature called Loop Macro. This tool will help you run the same macro on all Excel workbooks in a folder at once. Let's say you have a folder with identically structured workbooks. I have monthly regional sales reports here, and I want to edit some text, formulas, and formatting across all these workbooks. Making changes one by one will take a lot of time. I have only 12 files here. Imagine having to edit 200 or even 300 workbooks. XLTools can help you with that. Before you start, you want to back up your files. As you know, when you work with macros, you can't undo the changes. I have already copied this folder here. Here is one of the workbooks. Actually, you can pick any file and it will serve as a template. This workbook, as well as the others, has some sales data, and I want to add total amount calculations as well. So I need to record these changes as a macro. Go to XLTools tab, click the Loop Macro button, and begin recording a new macro. Let's name it Add Total Amount. To many of you, this will be a familiar functionality of Excel's native macro recorder. Any changes I make now will be automatically recorded. I'll add here total and add the sum formula to calculate the total amount. I will also add some formatting. And I want to visualize the data, so I will add some conditional formatting as well. Now that I'm done with the changes, I will click Stop Recording Macro. Once I do that, the Loop Macro window opens again. You see that the macro I have just recorded is already selected. If necessary, you can delete it and start again, or edit the macro in the Visual Basic Editor. Next, I need to select the files that I want to loop through. Let's browse for the folder, select the folder. If necessary, you can include the subfolders or deselect some files. All set. Now click Run. Here is a reminder to back up the files again. And now the macro will loop through all these workbooks. The processing speed depends on the number of files, their size, the amount of changes, and your computer processing powers. Done! Alright, let's take a look at the results. Open any file and see that the changes were actually applied. Here's the text, the formula, and conditional formatting. The Loop Macro tool helps you run the same macro on all workbooks at once, without VBA coding. Add XLTools add-in into your Excel and try it yourself.